Parents are being urged to keep hand sanitiser out of their children's reach following a spike in cases of accidental poisoning. Health experts have also debunked concerns about overusing the contaminant. Carrie-Anne Greenbank explains.
As 4-year-old Jediah plays doctor with his new toy medical kit, his mum Ebony is teaching some good life lessons.
Do we wash our hands constantly? Yeah.
But along with using hand sanitiser comes a growing risk to kids. Health authorities are warning of a spike in young children accidentally ingesting it.
People are not aware of how potentially toxic this can be to children. It can affect blood sugar levels, it can also affect level of consciousness and cause vomiting and start to affect other body systems.
New South Wales in particular has seen a threefold increase in emergency calls, with parents now being urged to make sure they're keeping hand sanitisers out of arm's reach.
We look at hand sanitizer being just like normal medication. We definitely try and keep it out of reach for the little ones.
Fresh stocks are starting to appear on supermarket shelves.
It's been pretty crazy. We've found that pretty much weekly we're selling a year's worth of stock.
And after frenzied buying, religious use, and now, in many cases, dry, cracked hands, the question's being asked, can you overuse sanitizer?
It's unlikely that anybody using hand sanitizers at the frequency that the public are likely to use and that they're going to do much harm to themselves.
With plenty of hand sanitisers back in stock in some stores, health authorities are urging people to consider where they're getting their sanitisers from. If they're imported or bootleg homemade products that haven't been tested, they may well carry a greater risk of poisoning. For those of us with dry hands, authorities say keep up the health regime, just add an extra element.
Just moisturise.
Carrie-Anne Greenbank, 9 News.